But, and I was really crying. That's real tears.
That's not actually.
So basically what happened was, right, I'm like a very emotional person. I can't say goodbye to people. It gives me serious like sadness and anxiety. And so when I had to say goodbye to my best friend Sadie, I just broke down. Also catering, oh, that was a tough one.
Catering?
Yes, catering. Duh.
Like saying goodbye to the people who do catering?
Yes, saying goodbye to people who make my food. I mean, seriously. That's for the people I live off of.